Nandita in Mumbai. Nandita lives with her parents in a small village. She is moving to Mumbai with her mother for better treatment of her mother. Mumbai is the biggest city in India. Many people from rural areas migrate to cities for better opportunities or services like better job, education, treatment, etc. Hence, cities are turning more and more crowded. Many poor people coming from rural areas live in terrible localities without proper urban facilities. Nandita's uncle lives in such a congested area where roads are full of garbage, drains are choked with waste. Her uncle's family live in one room only. Houses are so small that not every house has tap, toilet, etc. People rely on one tap for water. Hence, there are too many quarrels over water. It is common in many cities. Not every house has toilet. Just one to two public toilets are shared by many families. Those toilets are not properly maintained and often play big role in spreading diseases. Government under Swachh Bharat Mission is making more and more toilets to improve condition. But too many people from rural areas are moving to cities in search of opportunities. Only development of both the urban as well as rural areas can improve the situation.